Now's the time of year where they're catching those big boy tuna down in Venice, Louisiana. That is a dream trip for anyone. It's a great place to go. And this is what they're fishing with down there. This is a Nomad Streaker Jig, 160 gram, full glow pink. I just heard someone caught a 225 pound yellowfin on this thing. You gotta get some of these if you're going for tuna. They're great.